Okay, here's the situation. Everyone else is done. Dimas has two attempts left. Called for 180, and of course, his world record's 180. They're just buying time. He's going for 80.5 for a new world record in the snatch. Let's see this place.
The time. There it goes. Oh, look at that. Oh, look at that. Oh, that trademark side-to-side sweep. Yes, sir. He gave them what they want.